Christophe Joseph Marie Dabiré, who stepped down as Prime Minister of Burkina Faso after the re-election of President Roch Marc Christian Kaboré, was reappointed to his post, as per a televised announcement on Tuesday by the government secretary general. President Kaboré publicly expressed his approval of the reappointment in a tweet. Quote, "I have decided this Tuesday to renew my confidence in Christophe Marie Dabiré as Prime Minister. I assure him of my full support and send him my congratulations and best wishes for success," end quote. The outgoing Speaker of the Assembly, Alassane Bala Sakonde, a close associate of the President, has also been reappointed.